Hey there, good looking. We're heading up here to the northwest, to the Cape, and I believe we are gonna head. Yep, we are gonna head back in time. And who is it now? So it's you, Magus. Behold everything at the bottom of the sea. Gone is the magical kingdom of Zeal and all its dreams of ambitions and people. So sad. I once lived there, but was another person then. Oh, man. It's redemption time. Take me back, Chrono. A dimensional warp. This power is beyond human control. Scalia. No, Janice. Stay away. Oh, wait, no, that's a girl, but... I've been trying to spend a little more time on the dialogue. I do sometimes I don't. You know, if you've watched the videos, then you kind of know how annoying I probably am. It's a portal. Look out below. Time gate. Who put out the lights? Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles quote there, I believe. I actually thought it was who turned out the lights before, but then I actually watched some LP of it, and it was who put out the lights, which doesn't make a whole lot of sense, but, you know, those turtles, never know what to expect. And here's old man Burns. Whoops, I landed in the end of time. Nothing here, this must be the end of time. And there's Ozman. What? Well, I got my screen cap of this video right there. Oh, she didn't want to land there. Alright, Magus, what do you want? Ever since his time portal stranded me in the middle of nowhere, I waited to even the score. You interrupted me just when I had summoned Lavos to my castle. How ironic. Having been drawn into yet another portal, I would end in this age. Being from the future, my knowledge of the past enabled me to convince the queen that I was a mighty oracle, but no history book could have prepared me for what happened here. Unimaginable is the power of Lavos. Anyone who dares suppose it meets certain doom. At this rate, you two will meet a hideous face just like that of the poor Chrono. You dare insult him? He's history. Magus, hold thy tongue. You wish to fight me? Can we fight him? No. Vanquish thee will never return, Chrono or Cyrus. Oh my god, what? I thought he was supposed to join our party. Okay. Wait. Take me back. I'll come with you. Treachery! You know, we just might be a way to bring him back. Nonsense. Casper, the guru of time, knows how to restore lost and misplaced time streams. And just like that, Magus has joined the party! Oops. Whoops. We'll call him Jagus. And we got the old Jagman in the crew now. Let's get ready to party. So what I'm gonna do is... Who has the most health? Wow, man. These guys are all really... doing really good here. We'll get him in, and we'll get... You know what? That looks okay. Don't you think? Yeah. Alright. Oh my god, he is the coolest dude on the planet. So, that's pretty awesome. Oh my god, look at his little sprite. My name is Magus. Alright, now we need to go in time here. It can't be Lavos. That's Lavos to you. And what do we have here, Bruin? In the depths? It's Nancy! It's the old Ness. Oh, sweet. This is cool. I don't even know what's about to happen, but I'm in it. I'm with it. Oh my god. That is awesome. Yeah, yeah, it's a big island of death. Feels like we're gonna get sucked in there. Why is she cheering? The Undersea Palace. This isn't possible. Or, this is impossible. Isn't possible, is possible. So let's see. Where do we go from here? I guess we don't have a whole lot of options, do we? No, we don't, really. Check out the ship for a minute, because it's pretty cool, and this, as well as the, what are they called? The, pterodactyls? The dactyls. Those are pretty cool, too, and I didn't really give them much time, or devote much time to checking them out. I don't think this is the right way, but let's run up here and see. Can we not even do anything up here? Nope, guess not. We need to go to the... we need to change time is what we need to do, actually. Let's do this. I think it's this hut. Magus is getting some. He got the hookup now. It's a good thing I didn't put Robo in there, or things could have gotten weird. Alright. Dang, look at that shadow. He's cool. He's a cool guy. We can admit it. I can admit it. You can admit it. The time egg. Alright. God, I'm just being so stupid this episode. Man, well, shoot. I don't know where to go. Yeah, I don't know what you're even talking about, man. You need to get out of the hut every once in a while. Oh my god, look at the purple cat! The moonstone left and it's blah blah blah. Oh wow, she's a talking cat. Let's see what old man Burns has to say. What happened? That's all he has to say, really? Oh my god, cat, why did I talk? Oh my god, look at that. It like blocks you as you run around. Well, that's enough right there for me to visit this area. The annoying little cat. Whee! Alright, I don't remember how to go back in time, so I need to figure that out. And I'll be right back. Okay, you have to be in the ship there. Let's go back to the Middle Ages. I have to be in a ship and press B, I believe, but I'm not sure. So, we're going to go to the Tyranno Lair, which, is this the right time period? Oh, check it out. Black Omen. That is cool. I forget where the Tyranno Lair is, though. Oh, man. I don't want to, like, just go looking everywhere, you know? Is this where Luca's house is? Like, right up here? It's gotta be. Yeah, this is where her house would be. So, we're not in the right time period, is what the problem is. Now, we need to switch. So I think we need to go... Man, I don't know. I'm not sure. If we're going to Tyranno Lair, I would think it would be here. Right over here? Oh, there's our dactyl. I'll try this, right? Can I not land? Yeah, I can. That's Reptite Lair. Okay. Let me look around a little bit and I'll meet you guys back here. Okay, so I found it, finally. From this little castle, this little area over here, it's this island. And I kept thinking the Sun Keep was where I needed to go. But no, it's right here. Oh, man, that took me a long time. Those holes, if I jump into them on purpose, yes, I'll start at the beginning. Okay, wow, now this looks cool. Take my picture! That's a... Is this the Tyranno Lair? Why, yes it is. Levels fall and turn a lair buried underground forever. I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but let's get to exploring this area, shall we? Gonna show ability, Dino Kick. I gotta show that again. it's just a big dino, big dinosaur tail. Oh man, I could have called that. A big wobbly dinosaur tail. Oh my god, I can't be serious. Oh man, I'm so dumb. That was funny. That was pretty funny. Okay. Sight cap. Oh man. Let's see. I think we go east here. Oh, actually I'm gonna show off Ice 2 that Magus has, or Jagus, whatever you wanna call him. Man. These things are putting up quite the fight. So we'll give him a heal, man, before he dies. Come on, give us a turn, man. These things have crazy speed. Okay. Nope. Yep. So let's do Ice 2. I don't think I've shown it, so I'm gonna go ahead and show that. Dino Tail, man. That thing, I dare not. Click that. Let's do a cat attack, I guess. And besides flame kick, I think we've seen everything else. We can try Nate. Oh, nope, they're dead, so. But anyways, that's Ice 2, which that's pretty cool looking. And we'll head up here. And then you want to hit the left switch. And then you'll see. No! We must save the cat! Bam. Okay, and what this is another one of those grinding spots, which I'm not going to do it, but if you click on this left one here, and then zone out, and zone back in, and then just keep doing it, it'll just keep spawning enemies over and over, but like I said, I'm not going to do it, because I don't need to do that anymore. Ooh, what's that over there? Oh, look at his head going back and forth. I don't know. Well, what I do know is that is the end of this episode, and I'll see you guys next time on Let's Play Chrono Trigger.